really doubt that y'all think about sex anywhere near as often as I think about death. Go ahead and shout at the top of your lungs, but don't wake the baby up, we got a lot to get done. That little light indicates a connection, and if it's all the same, I'd like to make a suggestion. See, if everybody on this comet agreed, we could set the clock to whenever we want it to be. I just might just modify the mileage, I don't know much, but I'm confident the flight's fixed. So high that I feel like a pilot, falling out of sky full of brilliant brightness, huh? Hurry up, stir me up, you gotta learn the words before the whole earth burning. But we wouldn't even need to recognize your birthday if you were the center of the universe in the first place. If I had feathers, I would fly away. If I felt fresher in fur, I would hibernate. If I ever figured out how to communicate, maybe then we could accumulate. For now, face the wall, I ain't the same as y'all. A real friend wouldn't make you take the fall. Sometimes life will try to break your balls with a long list of missed wake-up calls. Walk around the festival, carrying a big stuffed animal. Trying not to make a mess though, gotta stay sensible. Ain't nobody coming with the antidote. I wanna watch you grow, and I wanna leave the planet better off than it was handed to me. And I don't know if that's a possibility, so I set up for selling my soul to the slaves of the land of the free. I don't wanna leave my family tree behind. I don't want no one to miss me like I miss you. But I'm not trying to take too much time, I'm not trying to run away from the line we drew. The sunshine seems to feel so seamless. The soldier is a dreamer and a realist, and history sealed this. Taught me that a hero ain't nothing but a field trip. Nah, I know you're down to do something profound, put a stick in the ground to prove that you was around. But no amount of time will ever be considered enough. I'm trying to tether it up and live forever through love. We're not lucky, but we're fortunate, I'm pretty sure of it. And all the time we wasted trying to make some bread might have been better spent trying to raise the dead.